the cost of the car is not really material to getting a good result. It's all in the concepts.
We use around 400 aluminum cans to make the body for the car. The reason behind that was to have a green car. Basically everything in the car, including the fuel, was supposed to be recyclable.
We have a very low budget, so we need to use a material that is of low cost. We chose wood is because it is recyclable compared to polymer compound materials, and it's also reusable in a way.
The original design looked like a submarine. Why not we just paint it black in front? So when we did, then it turned out to be Batmobile, you know? Everyone's happy, so we decided to just keep the paint job.
We got everybody in our university system to help us design the look of our car, because we wanted design not to be just, you know, liked by us and the team. Everybody has to like it, because it's not just our project, it's the project of the university.